Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to add watermark to our Microsoft Word document. Here you can see I have opened my Word document and now I want to add watermark. So here I will go to page layout option, and in page layout option here you can see watermark option is there. So click on this watermark button and now it will show us different options of giving watermark. So we can select these options also, like I am clicking on this option, and now you can see the draft named watermark is there in my Word document. Suppose I don't want this watermark, then I can press Ctrl Z also and I can make my own watermark. So for this purpose I will click on watermark, and here you can see custom watermark option is there. So I will click on custom watermark. Here I can keep my picture as a watermark or I can keep text as a watermark. Suppose I want my picture, then I will click on this picture watermark. I can click on select picture option and I will select picture from the appropriate location. That picture will come in the form of my watermark. So I am selecting this picture and I will click on insert and I will click on OK. Now you can see my picture is there in the form of watermark, and if I made any typing, then you can see my typing is there along with my watermark. So if I don't want my picture, then again I can go to watermark. I will click on custom watermark and here I can select text watermark option. Here I can select proper font, and in this text option I can type the text I want in my watermark. I want my name in the form of watermark. Then I can select font. Then I can select size, but by default I will keep this as auto. Here I can select color as a red and I will simply click on OK. Now you can see my watermark is there. So if I made any typing on this page, then you can see my typing is there along with my watermark. So this is how we can create watermark in our Microsoft Word document. In case if I want to remove this watermark, then I can again click on this watermark and here I will click on this remove watermark option. You can see my watermark has been removed. So simply to create your watermark, just go to page layout, click on watermark, then click on custom watermark, click on text watermark. In this text option, type your text and simply click on OK. This is how you can create watermarks in Microsoft Word document. Thank you.